Dear friends, it's me, Odo, and I'm back in our campaign of EU4 with Ethiopia. We are just in a war to get Dehli out of this, out of the, what's it called? Out of the coalition against us. I'm not sure if I should have some fear, because there are a lot of troops from Dehli and also from Gujarat, but we are technologically far beyond them. And now we got this as well. If we go there, will we fight? They're not going to us, they are going to Chanand and to Kanonir. Where is Kanonir? Really? Where are they going? Ah, no, he's a Kanonir. I'm stupid. Let's see, how much better are we? How much better are we? We have much more morale and also more tactics. Much more. Come on. Ah, stupid. We nearly did it. If these 17,000 come there, it will be enough to get rid of them. So now you're all nice and cozy. Let's see, I found one. Probably. This is really expensive. I really shouldn't do this. I should do the less expensive ones, like this one, El Boor. Where is El Boor? Yeah, it's here. Yeah, I was thinking of getting rid of not this, what was it? Governments, nah, it's called comparison, blah blah blah, religions, states, yeah. Garden, yeah. false religion here. And yeah, it's not really expensive. We will get rid of the fetishists here, and then we will turn the state off here, although we have 100% prosperity, but this is a really trash state, so we can put the state edict on in like a juran where we have four states to be converted, or like Juba. Probably will do Juba without the state. So let's get here again. Now we should, of course, we should win. This was really costly, but on the other hand, it was really a hard fight. Let's do some peace deal with Dehli, probably. Like, no, stop here. Can we do a peace deal with Dehli? No. They won't do even a white peace deal now. They think they are so big and shiny and stuff. But we will show them that they are not. Do they go to Hadoti? Well, it doesn't matter. this was. Separatists. So you go there and you stay behind. I'll stay here and get some rest. So now you take the ship to Menabe. Let's do some money. Getting some money. War. We really just want you have exiled armies in. Why are they exiled? Is Malvern not granting any oh, come on. If we peace out Gujarat now, will there be a truce with Delhi as well? Let's see. We'll probably do this, but yeah. No diplomats to send. Now they are here. So what do we want? We want Mava because sorry. Did forget this. We'll have to transfer it first to Sindh. Let's see. Sindh. What do you want? Yay, you like this as well. That's good. And Kuch and Patton. We can give you Kuch and Patton as well. about this plus all your money plus war reparations and transfer trade. Okay, you're not doing this because you're still hoping that nah, you'll have to go there because you're black flagged. I really don't know why this happened, but yeah, well, it happened. Anyway. Probably because we declared war down there. I really don't know how this happened, but it did happen. Go for the eyes. Show elan. A strong emphasis on offensive gives our country's army a feeling of strength, because attack is always the best form of defense. Our men charge fearlessly into battle, knowing that victory will be theirs. Morale of army is plus 15%. Yeah, that's great. Uh-huh. And as we troops. That's great. Because they will die. Nah, probably not. Probably yes. Let's try to kill them. Do they go to Jaisalmer and Bama? Are they locked already? When do you see if they are locked? With great pedigree comes great ability. Not really, but who knows? 15 influence, nah. Yeah, that's better. But the burghers lose 20. Oh, loyalty, that's not good. So, do we want burghers loyal or the clergy? Probably the burghers. So, let's see. What can we do with estates? Could ask for contributions. That's totally perfect. So let's see, do we still have a loan? Yeah, two loans even. So let's get rid of one of them with the contribution of the burghers. Let's see. generous donation until 1602. That's some time now. We don't draft ships. We don't take a general, an admiral. So now he's locked and they are locked as well, aren't they? Why doesn't this, it's, first and first. Well, let's see. Let's kill some Gujarati. So where do they go? Kurdistan? Baka? Where is Baka? There is Baka, there is Kurdistan. If we... Ah, we can't go there. Why can't we go there? I mean, they can go there, so why can't we? Interesting. Interesting. Ah, because we... Now we can go there. Let's just follow them to wherever they go. Oh. Let's move to Dehli. They can do that by themselves, I believe. Yeah, that's good. Nah. Our heir is a lawgiver, monthly autonomy minus 0.05. That's good, I believe. Yeah, let's go there. Come on. Can this fall? We want your money. Money, money. It's all about the money, money, money. Ah, that's good. Where do they go, Kurdistan? The Rajat. If they are locked to the Rajat, then we will... Then we will go there and kill some more Dehli troops. That's quite interesting. That's really not important what we're doing here. This one would be important. Come on, take the four. Yeah, that's it. Let's do some peace deal. Let's give me all your money. Let's give up claims in Ethiopia. This will give us some prestige. Yeah, we can't do this, so yeah. That's probably everything we can do. So this is new. I never saw this before. This must also come with the with the new patch, with the new DLC that I bought. We lost 3,000 men, they lost 12,000. Oh, that's good. That's good. Fine. We get all the money, and now we can probably pay back also our last loan. No, we can't. But soon, when we get Dehli to be let's kill some more deadly people. Consolidate, and then we'll put them together again, because we want the mercenaries to consolidate for themselves. So where will they go? Kurdistan, Kurdistan, Kurdistan. So they go this direction, probably somewhere like there. Like there. Let's just go there. Yeah, disease outbreak is not okay. So come on, I mean, really, can't you just take this castle for us? I'll go there and show you what to do. Is that okay? Oh, rebels. Again here. Also, we have some rebels. with them. We have some Mamlukian rebels. Where are they? They are here. Okay. Just see. I hope we don't need this guy somewhere else. Nah. Yeah, that's great. So now, as we have the capital of Dehli and we just want money, oh, you have so much money. And we want some war reparations. At least this we want. Probably also trade power. Ah, this would be great. This would really be great, but we need more war score for that. So... Nah. Don't move there. Just move there. Get you back. So how about this? I think you are... Where are you? You're the one here, I believe. Demetos. Take the Demetos. That's this guy. And let's move here. So, another 1,000 troops can go here. Nah. Well, they'll go there. No, let's go there. So our boats are coming back home, and you are going there. How about the unrest here? We still have Zimbabwe in unrest. Let's see, Baluchistani, we can't do anything about that. Hejaz, Kunfuda, Jeddah, and Jambu. Where is this? Ah, Hejaz. I know where this is. Here. Yeah, let's raise autonomy here. And here. so we can raise the autonomy here everywhere. Really? We can't get there? So, you are going there. So now you probably going somewhere where we can attack another castle. Come on. How about taking this castle then? Yay, we're at 0% here. That's great. So, how about now taking this piece offer? No? Not really? My dear friend. You are really losing this war. Oh, there are 10,000 people. You really have to kill them. And there are another 11,000. They get less. Hopefully we can crush them sometime in the near future. where's the next one? It's really nice to have. Let's do some diet to get them to like me again. It's really nice to do this kind of thing. So we'll transfer this to Fars, and we'll transfer this to Syria, as you don't have to do anything at all here anyway. So how about now? Nah, still not. We're at 60% now. Probably after we've killed these troops. Let's destroy some more land. Oh, let's see. Can we pay back the loan? Nope. Come on. No, he doesn't do this. But soon, probably. So where do they go to Koliwand? Hopefully they are going to Girna. Then we are able to... Yeah. Some conversion. So Mara is no, we won't take them away. This province now. Yeah, we said we want to do Bardera next. Although it's not possible to state it. So now Dehli has also a low enthusiasm. Now they are doing it. Yup, that's great. But we also lost 24,000 people. So now we can pay back our loan. And we have a lot of money left to do some good things with. So, you guys go. You go to Kalat. Is this possible for you? Probably yes. And we should still have you. You also go to Kalat. Because you were all one army once. So, and you are going there. Because you're also one army. Though probably you lost some troops. Well, 10 to 5. That's probably really not an army that I had. So let's sue for peace with you as well. More Oromo settlers. Hurrah. Ugh. And more fetishists. Fetishists. So, let's see. Can you return course? How about this? Why can't you do that? Oh, because we probably release nations. We really want everything, every inch of God, they lost 56,000 and 24,000. I lost in the whole war 24,000. They lost 56 plus. Anyway, we killed a lot of people then and there. And Sindh, my vassal, is even bigger than before. So now, now we'll take a break, of course, and we'll see each other again next time. I hope you enjoyed it. See you later. Bye.